He must have known Charles pretty well.
How can you tell?
He's allergic to him.